Just from my sparring and going against opposition who are a lot better than Tyrone and beating them in sparring, that's really where the confidence stems from. And I know he's not going to work harder than me.
This confidence that you speak of, it's not just talking about Woodley now, but you're mentioning Canelo, one of the best pound for pound currently in boxing in the world. Keep talking to me about this confidence. 3 years, what's going to change for you to be able to face Canelo?
I think just more time under the lights and increasing my level of opposition until, you know, maybe the pinnacle being Canelo. He's had hours of experience in the ring, and I've had 7 minutes in 3 fights. So I need a harder opponents. That's why we chose Woodley. Hopefully he can bring me a good fight. I want more time under the lights. I said it in the presser, I haven't been hit in my 3 professional fights. There's been a headbutt, someone grazed my neck, but I haven't been hit. Like, I don't even know what it's like to get hit necessarily with a 10-ounce glove on. So hopefully Woodley can bring a fight and eventually get enough experience under my belt to fight Canelo.
At least on paper, is he the toughest opponent yet?
Woodley's the toughest opponent, for sure, by far, and I'm excited for that. Hopefully it brings out the best in me. And like I said, people don't even know how I fight. People haven't even seen footage or know what I do. I haven't even gotten to warm up. I come alive in the 4th, 5th, 6th rounds in sparring, 7th round, 8th round. That's when I come alive. So people haven't even seen my style or seen how good I am yet.
Coming into this, I was prepared to ask you what you thought or why you thought Woodley didn't want to take your bet, but now we have a new bet in the tattoo.
Yeah.